The answers of the most people for the question, what do you do for the first step arriving home, are check emails, Facebook, discuss new posts on Instagram. This is common situation in our routine of our everyday life. We all know we can make a friend online. Have you ever thought whether it's beneficial or not? Have you ever imagined what if you never had any social network? Social media, like many other things that surround us, could ruin the ability to enjoy life. It depends on our attitude towards social media channels, how we are engaged into them, if we can distance ourselves from its bullshit going on there. So yes, it obviously can, but in my case, social media are not ruining this ability. Usually I'm not getting into any kinds of discussions, political or any other, or arguments. I rather observe what's going on in my friend's life or regarding the brands that I'm interested in and contact with people. So I just get into what I enjoy and into this social media channel that I really like. If you left social media and considered this movie as a good change in your life, good for you. Not everyone has to have social media. Not everyone consider it as something necessary.
People from anywhere can connect with anyone, regardless of the location and religion. The beauty of social media is that you can connect with anyone to learn and share your thoughts.
Cyberbullying. Most of the children have become victim of the cyberbullying over the past. Since anyone can create a fake account and do anything without being traced, it has become quite easy for anyone to bully on the internet. Intimidation, message, and rumors can be sent messages and create discomfort and chaos in the society.
Education. Social media has a lot of benefits for the students and teachers. It is very easy to educate from others who are experts and professionals via the social media. You can follow anyone to learn from him or her and enhance your knowledge about any field. Regardless of your location and education background, you can educate yourself without paying for it.
Hacking. Personal data and privacy can easily be hacked and shared on the internet, which can make financial losses and lose their personal life. Similarly, identity, there is another issue that can give financial losses to anyone by hacking their personal accounts. Several personal Twitter and Facebook accounts have been hacked in the past, and the hacker had posted materials that have affected the individual personal lives. This is one of the dangerous disadvantages of the social media, and every user is advised to keep their personal data and account safe to avoid such incidents.
Information and updates. The main advantage of the social media is that you update yourself from the latest happenings around the world. Most of the time, and television and print media these days are based and doesn't connect with true messages. With the help of social media, you can get the facts and true information by doing some research.
Addiction. The addictive part of the social media is very bad and can disturb personal lives as well. The teenagers are the most affected by the addiction of the social media. They can involve very extensively and are eventually cut off from the society. It can also waste individual time that could have been utilized by productive tasks and activities.
Promotion. Whether you have an offline business or online, you can promote your business to the largest audience. The world is open for you and you can promote to them. And this makes the businesses profitable and less expensive, because most of the expenses made over a business for an advertising and promotion. This can be decreased by constantly and regularly involving on the social media to connect with the right audience.
Security issues. Nowadays, secure agencies have access to people's personal accounts, which makes the privacy almost compromised. You never know when you are visited by any investigation officer regarding any issues that you mistakenly and unknowingly discussed over the internet.
Awareness. Social media also create awareness and innovative the way people live. It is a social media which was helped people to discover new and innovative stuffs that can enhance personal lives. From farmers to teachers, students to lawyers, every individual of the society can benefit from the social media and its awareness factor.
Reputation. Social media can easily ruin someone's reputation just by creating a false story and spreading across social media. Similarly, business can also suffer losses due to bad reputation being conveyed over the social media.
Improving business reputation. Just like it can ruin any business reputation, it can also improve business's sales and reputation. Positive comments and sharing about the company can help them with sales and goodwill. Since people are free to share whatever they want on the social media, it can impact positively when good words are shared.
Cheating and relationship issues. Most of the people have used social media platforms to propose and marry each other. However, after some time, they turn to be wrong in their decisions and part away. Similarly, couples have cheated each other by showing a fake feeling and incorrect information.
Help in building communities. Since our world has different religions and beliefs, social media helps in building and participating in a community of own religion and beliefs to discuss and learn about it. Similarly, people of different communities can connect to discuss and share related stuff. For example, game lover can join games related communities. Car lover can join communities related to cars and so on.
Health issues. The excess usage of social media can also have negative impact on the health. Since exercise is the key to lose weight, most of the people get lazy because of the excessive use of the social networking sites, which is result brings disorder in the routine life.